Quick little video. Stillborn, you asked the other day what we haul our big wood with. So what we have here, this is an A300 Bobcat, 06 model. It's been acting up a little bit lately, so I'm going to hop on here. Hopefully it doesn't. The boom won't raise sometimes, so just bear with me. The attachments we have, this is a lever squeezer that opens up. It's a bypass rotating grapple. Opens up 62 inches, and then it goes down to what you see right there. So it's really a nice piece of equipment to have. And then we have a 15,000 pound worn winch right here as well. And it's good for, like, say you have a fence right here and you can't get to what you need to on the other side. Just pull up, winch everything to the fence, and then reach over, boom over, and turn it back over to, switch it from winch to grapple right here on this lever. But once you do that, you get done when you winch, flip this back, and then you can go back to grapple power here. So the nice thing about this is you can load a truck from the end instead of having to load from the side of it. What you would do is you would grab the log 3 or 4 feet up high and then heel the butt end under here. And then you could just drive through there straight with it. But the best thing about this is chipping the brush, man. I mean, this, this is chill. You ready? that's it, man. Quick little video there. I hope y'all enjoyed that. I know I do. I'm back and enjoyed the hell out of it. So, hope y'all are doing well. Y'all stay safe. Till next time. Holla.